Leila Pedes, major sociology, and I'm a senior.
All right, awesome. So this issue for September for Student Health 101, it's about stress-proofing your environment. So is your room messy, clean, organized, decorated?
Somewhere between messy and clean.
Do you think your living space increases or decreases your stress levels?
I would say it probably increases it a little bit.
Why would you say that?
Because it's messy.
What's one thing you've done to make your living space more relaxing?
Thrown a lot of stuff out.
What are some items that you keep on hand to alleviate stress?
My Kindle, candles. I like scented candles.
So is that what you add to your room to kind of like relieve your stress?
Yeah, I'll like light a candle or something. I like the smell.
Do you think it's important to keep your living area organized and clean in order to decrease your stress levels?
Absolutely.
Do you have any suggestions for students who are in your situation as well, who have a really messy room and it definitely increases your stress?
Buy a lot of organized and storage units.
All right, thanks.